In this paper, we describe techniques that allow inexpensive, ultra-thin, battery-free radio frequency identification, or RFID tags, to be turned into a variety of simple mechanisms to construct paper input devices. The creation of physical interfaces has been difficult due to physical constraints, including the size of electronic circuits, required wiring, and the need to supply or replenish power. Our solution leverages commercially available RFID technology and allows users to draw and customize their own tags. By monitoring changes in the low-level channel parameters of the RFID communication, we are able to identify a variety of user interactions. We use sticker-like, off-the-shelf RFID tags with an embedded antenna and RFID circuit. We print antennas using silver nanoparticle inks from an inkjet printer and add a small sticker with the RFID IC. Similar to the printed tags, a conductive ink pen is used to trace custom tags through a stencil. A pen can also be used to draw freehand antennas. These are combined together to make a palette of RFID interaction primitives that can be used as building blocks for end applications. RFID readers are capable of reporting low-level channel parameters such as received signal strength, RF phase, channel number, and Doppler shift. Parameters represent a unique snapshot of the RF environment of individual RFID tags. By monitoring changes in these parameters over time and using machine learning techniques, we are able to classify a wide range of user interactions. We sense 7 different basic interaction methods, including covering, touching, sliding, turning, swiping, tag movement, and hand waving. This pop-up book triggers sound effects from a nearby computer when the page is opened and when the wheel is rotated to different positions. In this application, a single sheet of paper can be rolled into a conductor's wand, and the user can control the rhythm of the music. A tag on a pinwheel acts as a wind speed sensor and can be coupled with on-screen animations like these particles. In the dollhouse, a single button tag triggers the doorbell. The slider controls the lights in the different rooms. Here we show a lamp being controlled by RFID tag interactions. In this classroom polling application, students can answer questions live during class with buttons embedded in the same worksheet they are writing on.